four University of Idaho students were found dead in an off-campus house yesterday morning.
In terms of what exactly transpired, what led to this, if it was an act of aggression, if it was violent, not a lot of details are getting confirmed right now.